Okay, so you're telling me there are only 10 compatible people near me. 51 people in the entire world who want to play pastime? Really? 4. That's not good. Haven't played pastime yet, and I'm wondering if that's where people get their funky hats. I think you might get a hat from this. I've only seen pastime, you know, on a couple of streams, a couple of channels. I know the Elk Del Muse has used it. Back when it was probably a mod rather than anything else. Before it was an official game mode. But now I'm willing to give it a shot if someday I can get in to do it. 58 players worldwide. Does that mean people are moving from this country to another country? Because that's just... No, it's, they're running over to the border of Canada on their laptops. Trying to play TF2? Let's do the time warp again. What makes the 106 people up here that are in the total that are not in the compatible incompatible with me if they're nearby? What's, you know, we don't like the same football teams? What's the story? By the way, it's a little after 5 o'clock on a Saturday. Hey, we finally got in. I was going to say, this is taking forever for 5 o'clock on a Saturday. A time when you'd think, I knew it, a district pastime. A map I've never seen before. Well, this should be exciting. Someday. Someday. Some freaking day. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Demomon here. I don't know if Halloween is enabled, so... It's the harvest moon, you know, that kind of thing. Back in the stab already. So it's basically still just a... game of TF2. What's this? That should at least make it... Where's the... I see, that's the scoring. So that's what we have to keep them from doing, getting that, right? Whoa! That was different. Now I need some help.
Real smooth, dummy!
Oh, that was just, that didn't go well. I haven't seen anybody cheating. Have you seen anybody cheating? No. Is he on my team? Yeah, he's not there, so obviously, you know. Was kind of funny. I'm still trying to figure that. Okay, so this is the ball. It looks like it's got a bunch of capacitors, really big capacitors on it, or wire wound resistors or something. I don't know. Big resistor. All right, well, that's going to be a problem. It's full moon this weekend. I don't know why the full moon. Okay, so they actually got it in there and scored. So we score. We're winning. Yay.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
This hasn't begun? We're just messing with ourselves?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so far, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, dear. They don't give you a lot of warning on that. Do we have any flame? We got some flame. Alright, now it's showing the hat. Can I go in there? Open. Jack, power up. The King of Thieves stole the ball. So we have to keep him from scoring. Am I right? It seems like a very rollerball-y kind of thing. I haven't seen that spine. That was the spy. I'm gonna follow this scout as far as I can keep him in range. If you don't run away from me, then you'll live. I'm not gonna live. I got nothing. Oh, we got help. You gotta be kidding me. Killed by the only EBW. Are we looking for a massive order of EBWs? Are you all going after the same ball?
Incoming.
I've got the ball!
Incoming.
Let's follow him. Where are we supposed to go? Well, that seemed like it was the right thing to do no matter what. I think there was a health there. Oh, there's health up here. I need more health. Good. So, that was just a mess. I get the concept. I mean, you know, it's basically rollerball without the motorcycles and skates. If you're, if you watch Astro Blast, it has kind of the same feel of Quasmo Digi Soccer, without the kicking. Come at me, bro! Oh, whoever's got the ball has got the mark of death, huh? Nicely done!
Incoming.
I can see where Scout might be the main thing to play on here, but... I've been backstabbed a few times, so we're just gonna... keep everybody honest. Soldierized. That's another thought. We don't have any soldiers. And we could do a couple things in one, you know.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
That must be something to do with
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What class should I be? Hello?
High class.
What's high class?
There's no answer to that.
I am new to this game.
There's no real answer to what class should you be.
Okay.
Everything's useful. Except maybe soldier.
Fucking shit.
Don't you love it when, like, you know... the 10-year-olds start cursing. It's just great.
What is this game supposed to be? What game mode is this supposed to be?
Pastime. You gotta get the ball into the goal.
Oh. Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Shit, I died.
It happens.
Yeah, I know, but, like, they have a lot of, fucking, what is it called again? Pyros, yeah.
I guess that's the official class title. FN Pyros, that's just great.
What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a goal.
He's working all that out, and he's talking it out. That's a good thing, you know.
How do we tell where the ball is? Oh, that faggot spy is too.
That's a special class of spy, I guess.
You're all right, Doc.
Gotta move that gear up, here.
Gotta move that gear up.
You know what would be good here?
Who has the ball?
I do.
Big spy. Oh, someone got him. Does it show where the ball is with that spinning globe thing? Fuck.
This looks like a good... You know, I don't understand why there's a... what the red thing is on top of it.
Should I use a disguise?
Go whatever your true self tells you.
Now that plan
turned. Okay. What I was saying. But edit loadout. You know what would be good here? Quick fix it. And then you can get on with whoever is doing this. And now I can pace the scout.
Suspend in 60 seconds.
Until I get shot from behind by an NG. That'll work though. We need that.
Shit.
You know, this kind of takes away from the whole thing. You know, I don't know if he realizes.
This is crazy. Do you have the ball right now?
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I don't think we're winning.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Ah! Ah, man, gun down by Yogurt Toad.
4, 3.
I see. That's the hat I was talking about. Well, how do you get that? You have to win a certain amount of them, win one of them. Do this thing!
I got the ball!
You don't know where to go, because I don't know where to go. Like, I have no clue where to go.
You're welcome.
Take it! He must have killed the guy I was... That must have been the spot.
5, 4, 3, 2.
That's funny. It's stuck.
You failed, stalemate.
Dang it!
Dang it, triple shot. Something tells me this happens a lot.
That was hard.
Mission
still there?
30 seconds.
Let's hook up with Teletubby. Or somebody here. See if he can guide us where we're supposed to go. Boing, boing.
I am charged!
Mission begins. 10 seconds.
Okay, this isn't working out well.
Motherfucker! Skin fucking pyros, man.
There he goes, so we have to find him and help him. The ball is around this wall. Now it's out of range or something. We scored! Yay!
Mission begins.
Okay. God damn it, I died from burning to
death.
Whoa,
a lucky crit.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna save him. Interception, he smashed him in the face with a bat. Jabbed him to the back and killed him. Oh, it's the Tip of the Hats weekend. Oh, that's good to mention. Yeah, we'll put those links in the description here.
That'll be up in shit! The I hate pyros!
Get me in range.
How do you get bonk? Oh, you have... You have to be level 5, fuck.
This isn't gonna end well. Catch this.
Where's the guy with the ball?
We don't know. We can't really tell you, son.
You're like, level 25? Holy shit. Spy!
I don't know that I'm being helpful here. But if they're continually complaining about pyros, well, let's be that pyro.
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, the fire rate on that is just awesome.
How do we join a fucking... What is it called? A trading lobby. How do we do that?
Adam. Okay, we're at least healthed back up here. I still don't understand this game. I still don't understand the map at all. I don't know where I'm going. I know that's...
Ooh, someone's building a teleporter.
Yeah, we got each other. Oh, that's just... That was funny.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Oh, he outmaneuvered them, that was good. That was beautiful. Okay. Hey, you got the spy. All right, that was good. We're doing good here.
I hate it. I hate pyros.
Dude, look at this. It sparkles. Blah, blah. He hates pyros. Okay, we're in the red area. That looks like we need a soldier for that. I don't know.
I'm at their spawn right now. I don't know why.
To kill them as they come out. That's why. Can I teach myself, you know, to rocket jump properly on this map?
Oh, they have a teleporter there, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes, I'm just randomly spamming. think we're gonna need multiple shots here. I don't know where that came from. And I don't know where I'm going. I'll be honest, this map, not very directional. Everything kinda looks the same. You think you're making progress, and you're running home. I mean, I just don't know.
Hey, Jacob, could you move your sentry further up front to the right-hand side, so then we have a more even cover?
That is a good idea.
It's just the right-hand side of the field is open.
This kid just got a tag, didn't he?
I just fucking backstabbed the medic.
You fucking... Why does he have to swear? You know, the swearing only slows you down. You know that. Alright, what's working?
Oh shit, some fucking guy was disguised as another scout.
Some fucking guy. You know, you have to swear constantly like this.
How the heck do you play this game? I haven't played this mode before.
Me neither. I never knew this existed in the first place.
I help. Gonna do. This is just for spies. That didn't work out well.
Holy shit.
Ooh, I got stormed there. The only time I think I'm getting close to where it might work out is when I'm getting near their, you know, that sentry. Oh, dude, too soon. There we go. Okay, so we got a couple.
I died from a train.
We'll put that on your tombstone. Where does this go? Is that a good thing? I don't even know. This looks like it took me home. Doing. Doing hurt. And resupply. Why would it bounce you to another resupply? This doesn't make a lot of sense. Down, resupply. Anything here? Here we come out. It's like, I feel like there's like so much blue. Alright!
Fire! 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 Need a medic?
Spam a little ammo. Once you get in circle strafed by a pyro, boy, at least you got a lucky connect.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
You might want to pass that. I guess he should have passed that.
Oh,
What do you think the odds of another stalemate are? I don't know. Crunchy, crunchy. Okay, there's, we got somebody with the ball. Stabbed in the back. We should get it. Not as smooth as I would have liked. Better than nothing.
Is it possible to use another team's teleporter?
Wow. If you are a spy disguised as one of them, yes.
Oh. Wow.
You can either kill them if they're standing on top of the teleporter.
Oh, I didn't know he hit me. I intercepted and then got killed immediately. I don't think my bird hit me. I wonder what all the shields mean. Definitely not a quick game. See, that guy's looking like a spy to me. Don't you think? Now he doesn't look like a spy, but... I'm in trouble, but...
Shit!
I got hit by a train. Oh, man! At this point, I'm kind of rooting for red, though, because, I mean, you know, I don't know, I could do another round of this, folks. I think the concept is good. The map is so complicated. I mean, I grant you, I am a noob. I don't know what I'm doing, and that's
mission
kind of obvious.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Actually, just tell me if we have, if someone has to win. Is it a, do you have to do it, go again? Spy.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That felt good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I was just about to fucking help him.
You were? Yeah, I don't get my parrot hit, darn it. All you can do is conga.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I don't know, gang. We might not make this hole. Let's finish it. Let's finish it, really.
Anyone need some healing?
Probably not yet.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 3, 2,
must have got him
somehow. 1.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
I got it.
Incoming! Oh, incoming!
Why did I pass it off, you say? Because I don't know where it's supposed to go. Is it their side? My side? What are we doing? We're done. Oh man! Sentry guns. Wow, it's not automatic connect to connect. You just have to throw it, and it's really like a football. You have to, you know, when you throw that thing, someone's got to catch it.
There's a spy on our base. He's in the last drop point.
Very football-y. Very rugby-ish.
And he's up in my shirt. Great.
Alright, we got him, but we're probably gonna die.
Night Terror? Holy shit! Who has that?
That Mr. Pancakes. Much better name. I still think that Mr. Pancakes. Much better name.
Oh.
That sounds like the title of a song or something, you know?
Yep. You know Albino Black Sheep, the one guy who made a lot of cool memes? He made Peanut Butter Jelly Time also.
Not personally.
Do you not remember him?
Who are you asking?
You.
Anyone.
I don't really recall him by name, but I know his stuff.
Oh. How about the guy who made... never mind. Got PlayStation 4? Jern?
This is getting very random.
What are you on about?
You got PlayStation 4?
I used to have one. It's broken.
What happened?
The reader for the thing broke, so I can play like DVDs, but I can't play PlayStation games because the reader doesn't work for them.
Oh, what the fuck?
Those things are prone to overheating as well, so it's better to reuse a PC.
Oh.
Though I did have Team Fortress 2 on my PlayStation.
So. I just threw that to him because I got it as I was trying to swing the axe.
Just backstabbed someone there.
That's embarrassing. We won't mention that. Hopefully nobody... He didn't even know
I
what
like
happened.
Being a spy. I wish I was a pro at beating him.
I think mostly there was a distraction for the spy. What does that mean? He stabs him in the back. That'll work.
Spy, 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 spy.
Train, 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 train.
Shit, I don't know if he's still here or not. I just want invisible in case.
Spy coming in, disguise the scout.
I saw this one spy though.
So you gotta throw
a
it down just...
Scout, I think. So look out for scouts.
Probably the same guy.
Was he a scout having actual sex? Because that would be literally it. Never mind.
I did not mean it. Mean fucking in that way.
Okay, I was confused.
Oh.
But he does have a chicken bucket, so.
I got him three times. How did he live? Wow, he must have a lot of health.
Just, when you're next to someone, make sure you, like, kill him and we'll try to just to check.
Spy check them. Spy check them.
That guy's gonna have conniption. Oh, this is... I'm tired of the game, but, like, I'm amazed at this kid who just wants to show the world he can say the F word. You know, it's... Like, it's so hard to do... Like, that makes you manly or something. I don't know.
There are two engineers for some reason, so I was gonna try and spy check them. You, Durin, and someone else.
Easy way to tell if they're a spy or not. Spies usually disguise without any of, like, the special weapons.
Oh.
Backed in the stab.
I fucking knew it. I knew that guy was a fucking spy. There's a spy as a spy. Oh my god. Make sure you spy check me all the time.
If I were on their team, I would go as a spy just for that. Fucking get shot in the front. Oh, now we get shot in the front again. We need explosives. Got hung up on something there. Ooh, it's all golden. Australian flamethrower. I don't even know.
Shit.
Got 17 kills.
Is anyone a pro at any class?
Sometimes I charge just to avoid a hit.
I think he asked if anyone's pro at any class.
Yeah.
I am mediocre, really, at any. I've got that mediocre down.
There isn't really, like, a pro, like, beginner thing, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I can pull off a decent spy and a decent medic. And I can be pretty good at pyro, but everybody's good at pyro.
I just took someone's gun, and it's sort of weird. It has, like, some silencer with a weird scope. It's a sniper rifle, because I'm a sniper.
And we got people here trading or something.
I'm not a spy laser, Rick.
Laserick?
It's probably that sniper rifle that charges when you're not scoped.
Fire! Oh. I did not know that was a sniper rifle.
What the hell? I have no idea what to shoot and where to shoot.
Oh, that's...
Well, see, he's going honorable. He went to the melee. He could have kept shooting. And he won. He was honorable. And then he got blown to boogers.
I like the LMG.
The LMG? The large machine gun? I don't know, man. I just don't know. That's a neat hat. He's by with the ball, and he's got the ball, and they don't know what to do.
God damn it. All the fucking Spyros. Anyone need healing?
Don't we all, deep in our hearts, need some sort of healing?
I guess. Oh, someone needs healing.
Okay, you're a spy. And probably not my spy. Not his hat. Why is my, you know...
Medic needs medic!
See, I should look like this. Why don't I look like that? I don't know.
Just pull back and, like, dodge fire. You'll heal automatically. It's fine.
Oh.
Medic always has medic.
Okay. Once I saw a big row of medics and then a heavy at the front. They were all healing each other.
Memories. I'm having fun chopping people's heads off, gang, but I'm running out of hope. Well, if this is a stalemate in 245 here.
Kill the spy.
Have Zatucci got me. That could have gone well. Ba-doink. It's an interesting
game. Oh, so close to a touchdown there.
They call them touchdowns, I like it. That's a...
Medic needs medic!
Medic be dead.
Let's go! Fuck. I was up there spawning and I didn't notice because I'm an idiot. Don't you hate it when you're sick?
Pretty much.
Well, it depends what you got.
If
it's like really mild and he can get you off for school or work, it's great.
That's an interesting philosophy. Seems like they built this off of King Kong, or Kong King, or whatever the... Ooh! Shotgun! And the babyface blaster, you know. That might be a good thing if you're accurate. Looks like you get a pretty significant boost when you're, And you got the ball though, so.
I'm hiding at their spawn. Just waiting for something.
You know he's gonna uncloak right in front of his entry, you know that. Which way should I go, you know?
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
This is a bit open, you might want to move out further along to that corner of here.
We got multiples coming in. Got him, but not enough. Oh, I wounded him left. He was taking down the pistol.
Four, three, two, one.
Overtime.
Did you know the blue spy is actually the red scout's dead?
Is this true?
Isn't that weird?
Not really, no.
When I found that out, I thought it was pretty damn funny.
Got revenge in overtime. Alright. Randomness, you gotta.
It's funnier the fact that the soldier doesn't know the heavy's Russian.
That is funny.
Someone, let's do an engineer push.
Oh, I thought I cleared that.
Why do I have the ball?
It's a good question. Why do you have the ball? It's not gonna go well, is it?
You take a teleport with the ball.
Help! Help! Medic! Medic! I'm burning! Medic. 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 Come on, please, 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 please.
I'm not a medic, so I can't help you out.
I have the ball. Turn into
there's,
a medic.
There's a button you can hit. It's right next to your W key. It's called E. If you hit that, that should call a medic.
I'm calling a medic.
He is calling a medic. We can't argue that point.
Just grab a medkit, you know.
I can't find one, that's the problem.
Go in, either go back into base, or there should be like ones littered around the map.
I know.
5, 4, 3. I think I've just been a bullet sponge for everybody over there. A fizzle. Didn't have any to use my charge up, so.
You go in.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I just don't have the time. Well, guys, this has been fun. I just don't have the time to stick around. Have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.